surrounded by so many non-believers, but he doesn't even know if he should trust himself. He plagued them with persistence.